Hello, Theodore Ziras and guitarcourses.org, and another free lesson for you. Today, we're going to talk about technique, picking hand technique, and generally both hands coordination. And I will show you a good way how to transform a boring old exercise into something fresh and really cool and challenging. So, let's go straight to the exercise. One simple question. Do you remember the first exercise that you did when you pick up the guitar for the first time in your life? I guess that is this exercise. I'm guessing right? I think yes. So this is the first exercise that we all do, the chromatic, as we call it, exercise, because we call it chromatic because we are moving the notes chromatically from one semitone to the other. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, the fingers, and I'm just choosing 5, 6, 7, 8 frets. You can choose any frets you like, it doesn't really matter. It's the same thing. So this is a really boring, I think, exercise. I'm gonna play slowly for you. 80, let's play, 4 notes per beat. Back. You don't play it anywhere on any fret. It doesn't really matter. Back. 4, 3, 2, 1. So this is the basic exercise that we all know. But now what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna think a little differently, out of the box, and I'm gonna transform it into something cool. And I have seen a video of a violinist, really great player, and he was doing some warm-up exercises, and he was doing this. Check it, please. It's the same approach, 1, 2, 3, 4, but firstly, he doesn't play 4 notes per beat, he plays triplets, so it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So it's triplets, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and he was playing the fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. So he was doing ascending and descending in the same string. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. Then same next string. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so on. It's really cool because you are training your fingers up and down all the time. So I'm gonna put the same tempo, 80. I'm gonna play triplets. 1, 2, 3, go. One, two, three, one, two, three, triplets. And the fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. Back. So this is the exercise. It sounds cool. It's more interesting than the basic exercise that I just did 1 minute ago. So now I'm gonna speed that a little bit and see how my fingers and my hands are reacting. 80, now I'm going to play 120 triplets. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, go. Back, 3, go. Really cool. 120, now I'll go to 150. Triplets. Back, three, go. Now, so, now let's think about it. It's triplets. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, go. And I can transform it two sextuplets, 6 notes per beat, but instead of playing 150, I will put it in 50%, so I'll go to 75, and it's the same. Triplets 150, 75 sextuplets. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, go. So now I'll go to, let's say, 100 sextuplets, which is equivalent of 200 triplets. Sextuplets and 3 100s. Back, 3 and go. Cool. Let's do it a little bit faster. Let's try 120. 3, go. Back. 3, go. And one more. Let's try 140. Let's do it. 140. So it's 146 tablets is 14 notes per second. 3, go. Back. 3, and go. One more time, different fret. Three, go. So it's the same picking motion, really small movement. I'm trying to play from the wrist. I have my hand relaxed. I don't want to move the whole thing, just the wrist is okay. Of course, you can do it the way you like. It doesn't really matter. For me, it's important to follow this approach. And if you want, think about it and try it. And you know, you never know, maybe it will work for you. At least it worked for me. So it was the lesson for today, how to transform a really old and boring exercise into a new and cool one. It was Theodore Ziras, guitarcourses.org. Everything about this lesson is in my Patreon page, in which I'm uploading the tab plus information about the lesson, backing tracks, the tabs in Guitar Pro, Power Tab, and also many other cool guitar related stuff every week on my Patreon. So if you want to support my channel, you can follow my Patreon page. For Theodore Ziras, guitarcourses.org. All my social media links that you can follow me are here. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe and see you next time.